sometimes people say, well, I'm afraid to go in the ocean because of sharks. And we like to say, well, you should be really scared of an ocean with no sharks, because then we would all really be in trouble.
I'm here with Greg Stuntz, who's the director of the Center for Sports Fish Science and Conservation of the Harte Research Institute, which is on the campus of Texas A&M University-Corpus Christi. Well, tell us what you do with sharks.
Sharks are key to the planet, our health, our livelihood of humans. Most people don't understand how important the oceans are, and so we can use sharks to communicate that information. And we call them the great balance keepers of the ocean. They keep everything in this delicate balance. And by having sharks in the ocean, we have healthy oceans. Unfortunately, they're heavily fished. Their populations are dropping dramatically, and that's got us concerned. And so we initiated a large tagging program to find out where do they go, where do they breed, what information needed to manage their populations. So we can attach electronic tag to their dorsal fin. Whenever it breaks the surface, it sends us an immediate position of where it is anywhere on the planet directly to our smartphones, and so we can track their movements.
Can the public come down here and see your work, or is
absolutely? We give tours all the time. We're really proud of the work we do, and we love to see people and like to have them come by, and we're really happy to engage with the public.
The Harte Institute is probably the best place in the state of Texas, at least the state of Texas, to do research on sports fishing and the health of our bays and estuaries. And congratulations on everything you do.
All right, thank you.